All right, so I'm just continuing where I left off. Want to make sure that I do this fight properly. Where's your leader? Right here. I want to get Austinius in here and I want to get him surrounded. You might be out of range. You're moving, and you. Do you go? Not for a while. Oh, I need to be next to an ally. Well, that's interesting. No, not my wolf. You're all the way down here. Excellent. Another lieutenant. You have a guard. Let's use destabilizing on you. Seventeen. Fuck yeah. Oh, my wolf is gonna die, almost guaranteed. Maybe we'll get a backstab. Damn it. Oh, and there's only one person in range? Fuck. Might be able to get this kill, actually. Let's try and push you in range. And we'll try and keep you in range. Shit! Well, I thought he'd have to move. Got the brutality. I'm thinking he's gonna try and move closer so he can hit us both. Okay, that worked out. Damn, dude. My wolf is definitely gonna die. But if I can get her in combat, we'll get another valor point. To take out their leader too. Encouragement is good. Although now you're in range of him, unfortunately. Yeah. Fuck. We can get the flank. Right, let's get you down here. Push you into that. All right, so no more bonuses for you. Probably going to start bleeding out. Ten damage. So you won't bleed out, but maybe soon. Are you like the only person I have that can do first aid? No, you can do first aid. We're gonna need to like start getting surround bonuses on these people and stuff. This guy's kind of screwed. Yeah, if I go, he'll bleed out and then he'll be killed by this lieutenant, so I can't do you yet. Oh, I was not expecting that. Yeah. This goes to show you, man, crime does not pay. Every time I've ever done it, it's been like the downfall. Let's try and bring you back again. Do some kills, maybe. If he moves, he's gonna die. The bleed will kill him. Now I need both a valor point. Could maybe hit these two? God damn it. Oh, I wonder if I could just flee. Someone was captured. My wolf was killed. God damn it. And now we're over encumbered. Shit. Maybe we could just trash these. Shit, man, shit. Could drop some pig meat. Actually, you know what? Making repairs ought to do it. What the fuck? Right, that puts us back in a good spot. All right, let's head out. Oh man, that was painful. The team not looking good. Sell some of this woolen cloth because I think these people were giving me better prices. Or did I sell it already? Ooh, 98 for silver down here though. Fuck yeah. Oh, it was worth more up north. Grab ourselves some eel. All right, let's get back down to Stromcap. We have a mission to turn in, and then we can probably turn over our last prisoner, and then we could probably afford another companion. Let's just stay away from the law here. I mean, because it says you're not wanted, but like, if you steal shit, they like still come after you. Okay, and then you wanted spices. Fantastic. You have to deal with them. My stall will be in ruins the next time you stop by. Oh, Jesus. Oh, yeah, woolen cloth is only 36. I forgot I got like a merchant's perk or something. Well, sorry, bro. We gotta head to the prison first. We need money, and then we can grab a companion, and then we can take care of your shit. If we can survive the night. Oh, we don't have a. It was our cook that got captured. Jesus Christ. All right, well, now you're cooking for a slave. Well, I don't have any salt. So that wasn't well thought out. Are there any merchants coming by? I don't think that'll help. Just gonna have to waste the wares. Shit. Because we even have stuff to cook. Oh, what a sorry state my troop is in. Oh, we don't really need happiness. So let's put these guys back on here. You know, and none of this would have happened if there was space in the prison. I don't really know, like, I don't think we've been to the tombs of the ancients. Less profession experience. I have two spearmen. Drunkard can be a pain in the ass. Well, shit. Looks like we're going back to Stromcap. Oh, this campaign taking another negative turn. But we have some more fairly easy things that we can do down here. All right, don't want to talk to you. I need salt. Some chicken. And we have some stuff for eel soup. And a one-handed weapon is equipped. No, thank you. This would be nice if I could get two bowmen. I do need a bowman. Brave, strength index, if outnumbered at the beginning of battle. I won't be able to afford you anyway. Valorous support. I wish I could give you more movement. Let's go with dexterity for the damage. Give you a decent bow. You can use light armor already? No, you can't. It's not letting me. Fuck. All right, well, you're a bowman. You need to stay out of combat anyway. But what I really need is the plus two movement. That's a little bit of a bummer. Drop the improvised bow. I had another trinket. Yeah, I do. Oh, I have an extra horseshoe. You've won. Oh no, you have saddlebags because I was overweighed. God, when you run out of fucking companions. Oh, wait. One more thing while I'm thinking of it. Wait a minute, she's a cook. Huh? Is it because she's injured? We just need to see the apothecary? How are we over encumbered now? God, that was expensive. Sell the spices so we're not encumbered anymore. Hoo-wee, we are hurting. Alright, let's take care of this shit and then we'll call it a video. Who told you we were here? That cowardly merchant who won't face us himself? That traitor. That's right, a traitor. That's what he is. His family has been selling our fabric and pots for years. All of a sudden, he prefers dealing with Gossenberg? He doesn't care about the consequences of his action, and neither do you. Oh, that Alderbath. We won't be intimidated by a bunch of mercenaries. We're going to teach you a lesson. Teach me a lesson. Are we getting into this or what? God damn. 11 of the fuckers? All right, troop, let's stick together. Fine, I wanted the valor point. Sweet. So every time she gets in combat, I get more valor points. Use tactical order. I think he has the same ability. Okay, perfect. Good work. She's fine. You guys with nice heavy armor. I can dig it. Oh, wait. I need to step back a little more because you're a spearman. Do it. Perfect. I need to take focus off of her. Oh, you can't do shit. Shit, dude, you can't get any fucking closer. Maybe you can't reach them both. You're a bowman, shit. Probably get hurt by the bear trap, but that's okay. Oh yeah, protection. Okay, that leader's inspiration thing needs to go away. go. I don't think capturing foot soldiers does anything. Perfect. Get down here in the shit. You are next to him. Okay, perfect. Move over one. That's pretty good. It doesn't give slowdown, unfortunately. Ah, shit, not what I meant to do. God damn it. Man, it is such a clusterfuck in there. Oh, and I can't move any closer. Shit. For you to kill? Oh, not close enough to use wrath. Fuck. I'm losing teamwork because I moved you. I still can't use it on you, shit. Alright, well, protection. There we go. Fantastic. Yeah, we're gonna get hit by the bear trap, unfortunately. Well, maybe not. Perfect. All right, things have turned around finally. Was it my other spear person that was captured? Fuck me. Alright. Back to Strong Cap we go. Semi-victorious, anyway. Ah, oh, finally, the all-seeing eye looks kindly on us. Go and tell that merchant of yours he can count me in. He should receive an order in the coming days. Well, that's great and all. I just wish I had a higher carrying capacity. But I'm gonna end this video here. I hope you enjoyed it, and we'll see you in the next one.